This is London, the financial capital of the world. This is Aritra, CEO of Dozens.
Hi, everyone.
Dozens is a financial services company focused on empowering its users.
What makes Dozens cool is it makes money when its customers save and invest.
To help people save, he wanted to make money tangible again.
It's much less physical now than it was when there was cash around.
But how do you make digital money feel more real? Aritra partnered with Google Maps platform to do just that. This is Ken.
Hi there.
And Cammy.
Hi. Dozens has really started to take our technology and innovate by providing visualizations on where in the world you're spending their money. That's pretty unique.
By getting you to zoom in from a map, it's just one different way of seeing where you spend.
And when customers see a mysterious charge they don't recognize, now they can see exactly where their purchase was.
So using Places API data, customers can better understand where their charges are.
Transaction details like these create huge advantages for fintech.
This has the added benefit of cutting down on the number of calls to your call centers, which ultimately reduces your costs.
Our users really trust that Google Maps reflects the real world. When companies partner with us, they get to take advantage of that.
And it's these partnerships that inspire new ways of thinking for any business.
When we see a problem that looks impossible, that impossible problem, let's go see how we can take that on.
If you, Google Maps platform, and the world work together, what could you do?